Gotcha, babe. Oh, don't be so scared. I'm not going to hurt you, my dear. Quite the opposite, in fact, really. Allow me introduce myself first. My name is Shadow Freddy. But you can call me whatever you want, dearie. Now, where were we? Oh, yeah, this. You're so cute when you blush. I like that about you. So, do you work here often? Someone as hot as you must surely want to work here. Hey, I see you looking at my breasts. Eyes on the prize, big boy. Look at me in the eyes, baby. Tell me, do you want me? I can tell by your body language. You're getting desperately needy for me. Come here then. I'll give you more. And don't worry, this isn't a dream. What you're seeing and kissing is real. And I want you so badly. You're such a good boy. And you're a cutie too. What's your name, dearie? Oh, not a bad name. It suits someone like you. Now, would you like me to sit on your lap and pamper you for a bit? As you wish, my master. Do you like it? My body? Thank you. I always like to pleasure boys with this. What part of my body do you like Mars, maybe? Not me, huh? Well, you're the first person to ever say that to me. I could say the same to you, my dear. You're so cute. The way you blush is just adorable. It makes you super irresistible to me. I love you. I love you so much. Would you like me to be your girlfriend? I can give you so much more if you say yes. I knew you wouldn't say no. Come here, my love. Let's make out until sex. Mm-hmm. 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 I will always love you, my dear, no matter what happens. You're special to me. I like that about you.